and we could hear somebody like gasping for breath in there. And he said, "Granny, they listening to headphones." And I said, "No, that's not a headphone." I got Desmond. I started beating on the door. I ran next door across the street trying to get people to help because I had my cell phone, but I didn't know to use my cell phone. She fell in my arms and she was bleeding. And I moved her back to the sofa.